How does that motivate you? Sure, the fans from the UK.
Oh, it means an awful lot, mate. Honestly, it means so much to us. Them making the trip over. There's more coming tonight, and yeah, there's like I say, a lot more coming tonight, and it's somehow been forever in debt to those guys.
I was at the Wildcard gym this morning and they're all chanting Freddie Roach.
yeah, they're loving it out here. They're loving it out here. They are, they're invading. Like I said, there's a lot more here as well. And a lot more coming in from Vegas today.
Anthony, how do you beat a guy with Lomachenko's skill set? What's the game plan for tomorrow?
I've got to fight my fight. I've got to be clever. There's going to be times where I've got to box and times where I've got to fight as well. It's picking the right time to do it, and that's what I believe.
Sky.
Thank you.
Good for the scales, all the best.
Thank you. Joe, there you go.